It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Introducing the challenger from Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico, Youngblood Killian Perez. And her opponent from West Palm Beach, Florida, she is the ECW Women's Champion, Brett Jones.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Ooh! Springboard misses the target. Lethal combination.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. The champ not letting the ref get to two.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Oh, incredible athleticism.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Behind back suplex. Leg drop. Quick. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Not time to expect victory yet. Oh my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. The running Meteora. Kick lands. Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps
again.
That's two.
And perhaps the trifecta.
The third of the three amigos. Into the pin attempt.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Butterfly DDT.
You get on.
The champion into the cover.
Looks like it's going to take much more here.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Quick thinking pays off.
Up and
up in an arrow.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Steel chair.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Both wrists captured and.
That's gotta be it. The challenger fending off the two count.
This battle rages on.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Being shocked, you've got to maintain pressure.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Knee right to the face.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
From the apron.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. There it is.
The Arabian press. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
It's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb. The challenger is not in a great place.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Oh, man. Brought down with a DDT. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
After what we've seen. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she twerks the pin attempt in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Uh-oh. Great counter.
Just ripped into the table.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
God, what a match.
Oh, this is going to be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again.
That's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos.
And what's she going to do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton? Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Hurricane run. Oh, no, no, no. We're going to see something else. How about a powerbomb?
The champ's shoulders are down.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Power bomb!
And the exclamation point. Nailed it! Shining Wizard!
Is it enough? The cover! How is the challenger still in this match?
She returns the favor there. She throws her back in.
Oh, a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Wow. 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 The title might change hands.
What in the world?
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Oh, this is going to be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again.
That's two.
And perhaps the trifecta.
Three amigos.
Cover.
Two.
How in the world?
I was sure this one was over.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe. You can tell she is fully focused now.
Cover! Two count!
Almost ended it there.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
The challenger being outclassed here. With a championship on the line.
One, two.
Oh, she's at it, two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Answering back.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Hurricanrana. She manages to get control.
Moved at the right time.
Spinning brainbuster.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
DDT.
Climbing up to the top now.
She wants it one more time.
Whoa, what a landing. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. What a lethal combination there.
Super kick.
Thrown back in under the ropes. The counter.
Up and
out. And the Still only got one.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
X-Factor.
Now that is why they're the champ. Tight end. And a champ can't keep the challenger down long.
Looks like there's some more fat left in him.
Sometimes when you... Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go. Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this.
Rope step. Incredible launcher. Covered by the champ.
Powers out. Cheap powered out.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Oh, and she turns it around. With the reversal. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Super kick. Good night. She's in the ring now. Oh, jumping DDT.
She is queuing it up again.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner. Hey!